watching this afternoon, Mr. Wilbert, Shane, and myself are headed over to across from the truck stop at Manning. Seems a trailer hauling about 5 bundles of, they're telling me it's plywood, has had some issues and they need it offloaded. So I'm headed over in one rollback, so is Mr. Wilbert. Shane's hauling the forklift. So we're gonna go over here and unload the trailer and bring the product back to our shop and store it until they can get back by and pick it up. But obviously the trailer can't roll with the load on it for some reason. We'll get over here on scene and see exactly what we got. I got a couple more drivers standing by in case we need some more rollbacks or whatever. But they're telling us the bundles weigh 2,500 pounds a piece. So they got 5 bundles, 12,500 pounds. So should be able to put 3 on one truck, 2 on the other, and get it back over to Sumter. We'll be on scene here in just a little bit, and we'll be right back with you. Enjoy the ride. Viewers, we on the scene here. Let's see what we got. The little plastic binders that hold them down, the corners, can you let that go with us, or?
The little what?
The little plastic things you had right here on the strap. They got to go loose. Thank you. Shane, you gonna get this one? It don't matter. Been nice if they let us do this earlier today.
We had it all yesterday.
We ain't got no corner straps, do we? That's halfway. Keep your wheel straight. Right. Don't get your wheels off in there. We had to winch you out. You're clear on this side. Good, straight out.
Back a little bit. As far as it'll go back.
You gonna put four on here or three?
You want some kind of, you can have these. I got another old strapper y'all can have to cut it up if you need it.
That'd be perfect, thank you. Hold that, let me cut that in half.
You come a little bit more.
All right, thank you, sir.
That's good.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Yeah. Hold up, center. Troy said he, what straps did he throw up here? I get them.
Two on the back of that truck.
They give you the paperwork for it?
I
I think we got enough. Going over. You got one? I pull it. That quick you'd have been out of here last night.
Hey, what?
I said that quick you'd have been out of here last night.
Yeah, right.
Pull it. Okay. Well, I appreciate it.
I've got all them yellow things. And they
we had them at the shop. We just didn't think about them when we came.
I had to buy 10 more yesterday. It's almost $35.
All right. You good?
Nice meeting you, man.
Yeah, you too.
If in this area need us, call us again.
Oh, yeah.
Take care,
thank
dude.
You.
Uh-huh. Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. We're gonna get out here and throw a few more straps on it and strap it on down two per bundle, but hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.